check out Rob's new art. Paint the Rob way.
I started watching WWE around 1998 or 99, shortly after a variety of injuries forced Shawn Michaels to step away from the ring. My buddies that had watched before me would constantly talk about how great the Heartbreak Kid was, and I really just had to take their word for it. This was before the WWE Network let us pull up pretty much anything from history. So unless it was on TV, I really didn't know about it. And I was working paycheck to paycheck and couldn't afford to buy tapes. That's right, tapes. VHS. Google it, kids. Anyway, Shawn would make appearances here and there, but it wasn't until he returned in 2002 for a hellacious series of battles with Triple H, beginning with the epic comeback match at SummerSlam. There was a moment when he was up on the top rope and he had a look on his face that told so much, like, this could be bad, but oh well. And then, spoiler, he jumped, crashing into Triple H and through a table. I knew at that moment that my friends had all been right. I was 100% on board. I started hunting tapes and DVDs and definitely made sure to be there every time HB Shizzle was on the screen. When I started painting wrestlers, I had so many people in the business reach out to have me make one of their favorite Shawn Michaels moments. In fact, one of the subjects in the new art at the beginning of this video has one. Between millions of fans around the world, his peers that faced off against him in the ring, and generations of wrestlers after him who were inspired to enter the squared circle, I don't think there's any dispute about HBK being the greatest wrestler of all time. I make them hot. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Buy it now!